It's not just physicians and nurses. Veterinarians are burning out too. Empathy overload and compassion fatigue contribute to the mental health woes of veterinarians, with their workload increased by pet adoptions during the pandemic.